Hello, I am Palak Shah. I'm the teacher at the Mahalakshmi Mumbai Public School. I teach the junior KG as well as a subject teacher to the grade 1. I always wanted to do something for this section of the society, and then I thought, what's better than educating them? And Akanksha gave me the platform to educate the students, and that's how I landed up joining Akanksha.
So, as you enter the school, there's a big compound where the children have their fun time, that is their play time, where they play games and have lots of fun. Then we climb up the first floor. So this is the first junior KG classroom. The kids from 3.5 year old onwards, they come here. Then they progress to the senior KG classroom where they are 4.5. There they learn to read and write. And after that, they progress to grade 1 where the formal education starts.
Seema is a very organized person, and she gets her organizational skills into her role as a school leader. She has a lot of high expectations of her team, which motivates us to work harder.
My vision for the school is that all children will be empowered to maximize their potential and transform their lives. Hi, I am Seema. This is my 15th year in Akanksha. I joined as an Akanksha teacher, and now I am the school leader for Mahalakshmi Mumbai Public School. Last year, we were looking for a sponsor to beautify a school. The Tata Trend people sponsored us. They actively participated by painting a theme and imbibed the values of the school on it.
Mahalakshmi Mumbai Public School is run by a team of 12 people, a social worker, 2 helpers, me as a school leader, and a coach. The entire team is working together to accomplish the school vision.
Hi, मेरा नाम सुमेध है और मैं आकांक्षा में 7 साल से social worker का काम कर रहा हूँ और आकांक्षा के पहले center project में काम कर रहा था मैं अभी ये साल से school project में काम कर रहा हूँ.
जब भी हम लोग कम्युनिटी में जाते हैं, कम्युनिटी में जाने के बाद पेरेंट्स का वेलकम होता है हमारे लिए और वो बहुत ज़रूरी है. जब भी हम लोग उनके घर पे जाते हैं तो वो नमस्कार करके हमारा वेलकम करते हैं. अगर उनको कोई समस्या है तो हम लोग बातचीत करके उस समस्या के ऊपर हल निकालने की कोशिश करते हैं. बच्चे का भविष्य किस तरीके से उज्जवल हो सकता है, इसके लिए सोशल वर्कर और पेरेंट्स एक दूसरे से मिलकर काम करते हैं.
Thank you.